हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज नम्रता महाराणा, इकोनॉमिक्स टीचर ऑफ सेक्रेट हार्ट स्कूल रायगढ़। आई होप ऑल आर सेफ एंड फाइन। टुडे आई एम बेसिकली गोइंग टू डील विद क्लास 10, फर्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज डिमांड एनालिसिस। चिल्ड्रन, डिमांड इज अ टर्म विच इज यूज्ड ऑलमोस्ट बाय एवरीबडी, स्टार्टिंग विद किड टू द एल्डरली पर्सन। नाउ डिमांड, हु डिमांड्स? कंज्यूमर्स, इजंट इट? Now, what does demand mean? Demand means desire for a commodity which satisfies the needs of the consumer at a particular price and time. So, in the term demand, when we have desire for a commodity, then only we start demanding. But with that, two things are very important: time and price. When these two things are in our hand, the demand completes itself. So, demand is actually a desire for a commodity which satisfy our want, but for that we need two important things, that is price and time. Okay, the question is, when do we demand? We demand only when we have desire. Okay, it's well understood that when do we demand? We demand only when we have desire. But is desire enough for us to fulfill our wants? No. With desire, we need something very important. What is that? Money. In economic term, we say purchasing power. See, we, for example, we have this desire to purchase bicycle. But is desire enough to fulfill the demand to have bicycle? No. We should have the ability to purchase the commodity. Then only our desire is fulfilled. Now, in economic term, the ability to purchase is known as purchasing power. Now, we will just read that what is purchasing power. Purchasing power is an economic term. It basically means when we have the ability to purchase the commodity. Now, one thing we'll see now, that when two things is in our hand, that is desire as well as ability to purchase, that situation is known as effective demand. Okay, when it becomes effective demand? When we have desire as well as ability to purchase. So the important contents in the situation of effective demand is, first thing is desire. Suppose when we have desire for a commodity, okay, but only desire is not enough. We should also have ability to purchase the commodity. But for these two things, there should be a specific time. So these three things are very important to complete the situation, is that is effective demand. Now we'll look here that according to Benham, he is an economist, how did he define the term demand? The demand for anything at a given price is the amount of it which will be brought per unit of time at that of price. Now, even the economist is also saying that the desire or the demand for a commodity can be fulfilled only at a particular price and time. So children, in today's video, we basically saw that what does demand means, okay, when we have desire for a commodity at a particular price and time, that is known as demand. But desire is not enough to fulfill our want. With that, we need ability to purchase, that is purchasing power. When these two things are in our hand, which two things? Desire and ability to purchase, then that situation is known as effective demand. Now children, this was just an introduction class for you, just to understand that what is demand. Okay, now the first question for this is, who demands? Second question, that how to fulfill our demand. Okay, and when does the situation of effective demand arises? These three questions can be answered when you see this video. I hope this video will help you enough to understand the concept of demand. Thank you. Stay safe.